I think it's one of those TV preachers.
Damn it, Beavis. Better not send them all our money again.
Oh, yeah. It's like, sometimes I can't help it. It's like, if they're going, I know that's right, yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. You know, like, before you know it, it's like, I'm on the phone, like, saying, yeah, here's all my money.
Yeah, but it's like, you send them all your money, and then you're still just a dumbass with a lot of problems.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're right. Damn it. Yeah, we're not.
Elvis is in our jeans?
Yeah. He put it, check this out. Elvis has left my jeans!
Damn it, Beavis, if you pull down your pants one more time, I'm gonna beat the living crap out of you.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Hey, Beavis, while you were fiddling with your wiener, I think he said that Elvis is, like, in Joan Rivers.
Whoa, really? That'd be cool. Can we talk? I've got Elvis inside me.
Beavis, that doesn't sound anything like her.
Oh. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hey, I'll put in go-karts.
Yeah. Go-karts rule.
When I'm old, instead of a car, I'm gonna have a go-kart.
Yeah.
Elvis!